Tegan, earlier tonight, Becky Lynch called this the biggest match of your career. How have you been preparing for what is a massive opportunity tonight?
You know, I've been waiting to face the right version of Becky for the longest time. But tonight, I'm going to make sure she faces the best version of Tegan Knox. Because this isn't a championship match for me anymore. This is to show the world just who the hell Tegan Knox is.
Tegan, I want you to know that I meant what I said last week. I'm proud of you. And I want you to remind Becky tonight of what you're made of. You were born to do this.
That's
not it. Knock it out of the park.
Gotta admit, Wade, Natalya really has lit a fire under Tegan Knox.
Yeah, I gotta agree with you. I think Tegan Knox lost her confidence over the past 6 months or so. Natalya has helped pull that back out.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, a golden opportunity for Tegan Knox. Becky Lynch promises to defend the NXT Women's Championship. She does that next. It's The Man versus Tegan Knox, live on Monday Night Raw for the NXT Women's Championship.